Let's send it back out to Ava Marie. She's at the Howard County Conservancy. Where are you at again? What are you doing?
Howard County Conservancy.
Yeah, Conservancy. That's it. I couldn't think of the last part of it there. Thanks, Ava.
Hey, Tony, this water balloon has your name on it, okay? I'm bringing this back to the station, and you're going to see what I'm made of here, okay? We are live at the Howard County Conservancy. They're getting ready for a big weather conference later today. Lots of people joining us to talk about weather to the extreme with ninth grade students here in Howard County. One of the things the National Weather Service is going to do is this fun little demonstration where you splat some water balloons and measure the rain falling into that water gauge. So I'm here with Mary Fairbanks here, meteorologist for the National Weather Service. This is so exciting. What a fun way to get these students involved in the weather and how we measure the weather as meteorologists.
Absolutely. This is just one of our many activities that we're doing with the kids today. We're talking about extreme weather and extreme weather here in Maryland. We want to get them engaged and excited about the weather. We want them to learn how important observations are, and obviously rainfall is just one of our many observations that go into the big puzzle of creating a forecast.
Absolutely.
Which ultimately our mission as the Weather Service is to keep the public safe.
And that's why we're wearing these ridiculous hats, because they're serving a mission this morning. When thunder roars, goes indoors, and this is one of the campaigns that you helped start to make it easy to remember these weather cues.
Absolutely. And one of the activities we're doing today with the children is we're going to be talking about weather safety. We have all sorts of taglines, when thunder roars, go indoors, and we're going to kind of talk to them about knowing their risks. You know very well that being in Maryland, we experience lots of severe weather, hurricanes, tornadoes, we have flash flooding, obviously lightning. So we want them to know their risks. We want them to be prepared and take action and be weather ready.
Yeah, so that's going to be the main focus of the conference later today. I'm going to get to be a keynote speaker, and hopefully I get to show off my softball arm. Poor Brent Macaloney over there getting splashed by the water balloons. Back to you guys live from Howard.
You know, I was wondering, is Brett holding up the board, or is he a male model? How does that work? But he's very brave.
He's holding it up. It's going to have legs later to stabilize it. But he was our guinea pig this morning.
All right. Very brave of him.
Yes. Hope he brought a different shirt.
Ava's letting out some aggression this morning.
She certainly is.
She's enjoying it.
If that were Tony standing there, he'd be hit.
Yeah.
That's for sure. All right, Ava.
All right.